Before I even touched AI automations, I had already banked over 80 grand with a CRM and software called Go High Level, purely the old school way. I'm talking about manually sending invoices, manual follow-ups that I was trying to remember from my brain, and my team and I doing all the heavy lifting. But the second we switched on 4 AI automations, everything changed. We are already on track to 3x that revenue in just half the time because basically the automations now handle things that used to take me so much time. These 4 automations work on 99% of online businesses, whether you're selling digital products, coaching, consulting, affiliate offers. And in today's video, I'm breaking down these 4 automations and how you could implement them into your business in as little as 4 or 5 days. And if you want notes from everything I'm talking about in today's video, go ahead and comment automate and I'll send them right over. All right, so the first type of AI automation that we're talking about today are workflows and triggers. These things are like the gods. Like if there's AI gods anywhere in heaven, like they sent down the workflows and triggers, okay? It saves so much time, and I'm willing to bet that you haven't even scratched the surface of the full capability of how these work. So for all of you out there who have a downloadable, you know, lead magnet freebie checklist, one of those things, which 100% of you, if you're watching this video, should have one. What a workflow does when it has the proper triggers, it can automatically follow up with leads who download a freebie. It can do things like send reminder emails and text messages to those leads who started filling out a checkout page and abandoned the cart, and then they left, and it can say, hey, reminder, continue your checkout. So this would allow you to basically capture sales that you would have otherwise lost. And so if you have a high level account, or if you're thinking about it, you know that with high level, there's like an agency account, which is like the main house of the account. And then there's sub accounts that have like where the marketing is, your emails, your funnels, your courses, and all that. So when you go into your sub account, all you got to do once you created the funnel, right, is go to workflow and set up some triggers, meaning triggers that can tag a lead. So when somebody downloads your freebie, they'll get tagged with the name of the freebie or whatever tag you want to call it. And then of course you can set up anywhere between a 4-day to even like 100-day email nurture sequence, right? And have so many things going on in between those emails. What's cool about the AI is that it can adjust the messaging for different people's behaviors. And with behaviors, we're talking about clicks, replies, previous purchases, when people have booked on calendars, etc., etc. So therefore, as it customizes these things, this increases relevancy and of course conversions. All right, so the next AI automation that we're talking about is a conversationalist AI and a voice AI. So it pretty much sounds like what I'm saying. So an AI that can have a conversation with your leads or your recent buyers, etc., and also a telephone actual, you know, human voice conversation with your buyers or leads or prospects. So the way it works is when somebody calls into your phone, your business phone, which you can set up with high level. And by the way, you can set up like a number with whatever city would make sense for you. Like for me, I'm in California. So for me, it made sense to have a Los Angeles phone number. So when somebody calls in, the AI can answer it. I mean, they can answer it at 2 in the morning, 9 p.m. at night, and they can have this conversation to see what the person needed assistance with. And basically what you do within high level, and this, I'm specifically talking about the voice AI agent, you can have and train an agent for different customer support things. So you can train a voice agent for customer service. You can train one specifically to book phone calls, which act more as a sales rep. And now, like, well, not really and now, but the great thing about high level and why I'm just so gung-ho about them is that they are always making updates, like weekly. Every single time I check their Instagram, it's like, oh, new update with this AI feature. It's incredibly seamless because these features keep getting smarter, better, which means more money in your pocket, essentially. And so let me just give a little bit of an example. I'm reading from the website here. So high level voice AI just got a major update, and here's what you're gonna wanna know. The new voice AI model can now identify intent and respond to it correctly. So basically, if a lead sounds interested, curious, hesitant, frustrated, or confused, the AI adjusts to its tone and messaging without breaking the flow. And this is why early adopters of this recent update in high level are seeing major success, because let's say, for example, in the older outdated version, a lead answered the phone and it sounded like super low interest. the AI would kind of like freeze up and like not know what to do or do random things like repeat itself and just sound really funky. But now the new AI, it'll shift its tone, acknowledge the resistance, and really moves the conversation forward like a trained sales rep. So this is of course the voice AI, the conversation AI. This is simply one that has conversations back and forth with SMS, with WhatsApp, with Instagram. So this is more of like your appointment setter. And this person can, or person, this AI person on your team can also do things like ask people if they want to divide a payment into two, or if they want and are interested in a higher level service, then they could book with you. So this all can be taking place within the DMs and text messages and stuff, as opposed to the telephone. The next automation involves our handy dandy ChatGPT-5 that we absolutely love here on this channel. And by the way, if you're loving this topic, please subscribe to the channel. It helps what we do here more than you could ever know. And if you're interested in high level and you've been on the fence, I have a 30-day free trial. Normally on the normal website, it's only 14 days, but I've partnered with high level and anyone and my audience is a friend. So you can use my link below to start a 30-day free trial. And I'll also send you as a bonus 2 done-for-you funnels called Snapshot and my quick how to get started for high level course. Now, what I love about this AI feature, so high level has an AI funnel builder, correct? And if you're starting from complete scratch, here's how ChatGPT-5 can help you with prompts. So here's what you can do. You can copy and paste this. All you gotta do is put in the ChatGPT-5. You are a marketing strategist and automation expert. Help me map a complete funnel for my insert niche, right? Include the best offer type to attract qualified leads, the funnel structure, opt-in tripwire, core offer upsell, follow-up workflows for leads, buyers and no-shows, suggested content ideas for emails, ads, and social posts, metrics I should optimize for each step. This, in less than 5 minutes, you will have a full funnel and automated roadmap designed especially for your business. Then whatever information it gives back, you copy and paste that, go to the AI funnel builder, and then boom, you have your funnels made. The next thing AI can help you automate within your business is your content workflow and of course your social media planning. So within high level, there is Social Planner, which is basically a programming built-in area, right? Where you can pre-program social media posts on Instagram, TikTok, LinkedIn, even YouTube, right? And you can do all that through the back end. But not only that, there's a feature called AI content or content AI, I can't remember. But basically, you can have it create weeks worth of content for you. Of course, you're gonna wanna review it, tweak it, make sure it sounds like your voice. It's a great way to keep your feeds, especially on LinkedIn, especially on, for example, the community tab on YouTube. And now that carousels are popping off on Instagram, this is even better because AI can also generate your images within high level as well. Now, if all of this feels like, oh my goodness, like I want to adopt it, but like I just need someone to hold my hand and help, definitely click the link below, the work with me link, because we offer done for you YouTube services, but now we are officially offering high level services where we build out your back end, your funnels, your automations, your workflows, so that you can focus on running your business. So if that interests you, go ahead and learn more by opting into the work with me link down below. And if you love this video, you're gonna wanna watch this video coming up next, all about this 90-day challenge that I'm challenging you to commit to, where for the next 90 days, I teach you how to add anywhere between 10 to 30 grand to your bottom line revenue. That video is coming up. So just click right here and I will see you on that video.